Did you try that gag I told you about?
Yeah, I did, and it was a wow. Get up here, Johnny, and I'll show it to you. I did everything you told me, and they laid him right in the sawdust. Watch this, Venus. Watch this.
Hello, Venus.
Hello, Johnny. Say, Frozo, what else did you dream?
I kind of peeked out of the corner of my eye and got Madame Tetralini giving us the once-over. I guess she knows she's got a good act, one of the best in the business. It isn't only our act that gets them. We've got personality. We know how to sell the stuff. Same way in the last town. Never heard such applause in your life. Let me tell you something that everybody around here don't know. We're only killing time with this circus. We've got bigger time to follow. And we can do it, too. Well, catch a rack tomorrow night. We got something new.
Now you can do anything with eyebrow.
Did you see him? He was out there again tonight.
He followed you from the last town.
I know it, and if Eddie sees it, there'll be a fight.
Well, it ain't your fault.
Ah, there you are, Francis. I thought you'd gone to bed.
Oh, Rollo.
Well, hear that crowd out there again tonight? I bet you thought the tent was on fire, huh? Well, it wasn't. Just the Rollo brothers, panicking them again. But then we do it in every town. We're so used to it, it's getting monotonous. Say, you want to take a look at our act tomorrow night?
Please. Please do. Don't you want to make me happy?
Yes. But I don't know what to say.
Just say yes, dear. Wouldn't you?
Yes.
Oh, Violet. It's awfully sweet of you to say that.
And I know Violet will be happy. Oh, here's Roscoe.
Hello.
Roscoe, this is Mr. Varger.
Glad to meet you.
Violet and he are engaged to be married.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, and you must come to see us sometime.
Thanks. And you must come to come to see us sometime, too.
I certainly will. Thanks.
Waiting.
How she got that way will never be known. Some say a jealous lover. Others, that it was the code of the freaks. Others, the storm. Believe it or not, there she is.
Ah! Ah!